what is firewall? Firewall is a network security system that monitors and control incoming and outgoing network traffic based on the predefined security rules. A firewall is a typically established barrier between trusted internal network and untrusted external network, such as the internet. As we move into and a firewall building into the Windows system, as well as there is a firewall building in the most of home routers, and then of course as we are moved to the enterprise we have a normally multiple firewalls often, and very high end equipment to protecting the various system within networks. So I have said the firewalls really are a fundamental security control device.